professional when it comes to drawing, but I can tell you that learning to draw will help your airbrushing tremendously. Now, what I'm planning on doing is doing a short series of drawing techniques. Now, all I'm really showing you is the stuff I know, and the pros will take you much further. There's plenty of pros out there showing you how to draw on YouTube. Hey man, good on them, and they are awesome. I'm gonna show you some of the simple things that I wish somebody had told me when I got started that would have helped me learn just a little bit faster. So I'm covering the basics. Hang on, it's gonna be fast, it's gonna be cool, it's gonna be awesome. We'll be right back.